Good morning, beauties. Quick one before my phone dies. Story of my life. I just want to ask you a question. Are you terrified to ask for what you want? This is en masse. I see it with so many epic women that come through my program. When they first come in, they're like playing small. They've got this lens of, you know, good things don't happen to me. You know, I'm not the one that gets the guy. I'm not the one that has the success the way that I want it in my life with my work. And it's literally a worldview. It's a mindset. It's the way that it's the lens that you're looking through, which is sits in the victimhood energy of, you know, I'm just not the chosen one. I'm not the one that, like I said, good things happen to. And that's a shitty way to live. And that story is not serving you. It's not serving your dream, and it's not serving humanity. So, so much of the work I teach is around up-leveling your mindset from within and getting you connected to your heart so that you can be that version of yourself that does ask for what she wants. And better yet, you build the muscle within yourself to actually go, and not only do I ask for what I want, but I know that I am the person that always receives it. And that becomes your new belief system, and you build your certainty muscle. You build your faith muscle in the divine. And of course, you build that connection to your own worth and your own magnificence to take up all the glorious space so you can be the most epic, unapologetic version of yourself. You're here to rise, sister. You're here to receive. Why the fuck else are we alive right now? We're not here to suffer. Okay, that's a shitty story we get handed at a young age. Somehow it gets programmed to us. It's like we get this email from the president of the universe saying, life is meant to be hard. You've got to work really, really hard to get what you want. You've got to overgive. You've got to overcompensate. You've got to run yourself into the ground. And only then can you receive. Fuck no. I used to be so in that mode. Thank God I did the work to get out of that shit show, because it didn't bring me anything good other than a lot of hangovers and a lot of grief. So are you asking with your heart open for what you want in this life? Because if you're not, you will keep living the same dreary, boring story, and you will feel left behind, and you will miss out on your dream of being a mother or of having that delicious soul-connected relationship. You know, the universe isn't doing anything to you. It's you holding yourself back from the thoughts that you think and the mindset that you're in. You've got to get connected to your heart. Many of you are sitting in numb land, and I've been there, where you actually think that everything is fine and you're just so disconnected to your heart and also to the world around you. Even close friends aren't connecting with you and you feel lonely and isolated. But darling, there's a way out. You don't have to live like that. You've put yourself there. Okay, you are the creator of your life, and your life is going according to what is up here in your head and what you're allowing yourself to think and feel. Okay, so jump in, have a chat with my team if you're ready to get out of that horrible paradigm of suffering and missing out and holding yourself back and playing small. If you're ready to step up, we can't wait to chat with you. Hi, Jodie. Mwah. A lot of staying alone for me too. Yeah, no more.